folks at once.
Andy, you just gotta do something. You got to. That Barney's making our lives miserable since he got that darn motorcycle.
He's gonna kill somebody one of these days.
That's what he's going
on. He's a menace, Andy. A menace.
Shut up.
Wait a minute.
There goes that phantom deputy.
Well, do something.
Away from him and leave him with the sidecar. Fill it up with sand, give him a bucket and a shovel, and let him play in it on weekends.
You know, I saw in a war picture once these Nazis riding around on their motorcycles. And these guerrillas strung a wire across the road so high, and when these Nazis came roaring through on their motorcycle,
we don't want to kill him. That's hurt him a little, but we don't want to kill him.
Well, you have to do something.
I wish we had a psychiatrist in town. I bet Barney would be a real study.
You could get him off the motorcycle.
Maybe we'll get the doctor to ride along with him. Kind of ride along psychiatrist.
It's not a bad idea.
That smells familiar.
Oh, that's Opie. He's burning us a new house number.
On a separate piece of wood, I hope.
Oh, I don't know.